Imagine sleeping, right? You know, you had a long day of work, school, anything, a long day at basketball practice. And, you know, you get up from your sleep and stuff, right? And you gotta think, what do I have to do next, right? Oh, maybe you have to do something. But first you have to pray. You have to pray to God. You have to thank him, you know, because if it wasn't for him, you wouldn't be able to do anything. And then right after you do that, you gotta get some gains in, you know? So hit some push-ups, you know, get a couple in. Don't mind that person's push-ups, you know? They're kind of, I don't know, they look a little odd. Yeah, you have to hit a couple push-ups. Ooh, look at them triceps, you know? When you hit push-ups, you get the triceps, the biceps, the chest, the pecs, you know? And then, when you're done with your push-ups, you gotta think, what am I gonna do next? Because you're still bored. So he grabs a book and he reads it a little bit. You know, he's reading, but he realizes that book is trash. So he thinks, oh, what could I do next? What can make me not bored? So he grabs a PS4 controller, turns on the PS4, and realizes how trash that freaking console is. That console is so bad. Oh my goodness. So he gets the Xbox controller, like a good person, starts playing it, and realizes how fun it is. He throws away the PS4 controller. Oh man, so disappointing. PlayStation. Oh my goodness. So he's having a good time. He's not bored anymore. So, yeah.